Let's make Mississippi pot roast. You're just gonna brown both sides of a chuck roast and throw it in your slow cooker with a packet of ranch seasoning, a packet of just gravy seasoning, a little bit of butter, some pepperoncinis, cover it on low for 8 hours, and oh my gosh, this comes out so tender. I had mine on some mashed cauliflower and it was bussin'. Hey!